Read it out loud. Out loud.
Santa Claus North Pole, December 2016. Dear Truman, it's the most wonderful time of the year. Christmas is almost here. So start making the days off of your calendar. Before you know it, I will be flying into town with my sleigh packed full. I hope this letter finds that you have lost, that you are having lots of winter time fun. Here at the North Pole, we have been building snowmen, going sledding, and enjoying hot chocolate beside the crackling fire. Mrs. Claus has been keeping us busy and organized. Cookies and other goodies are baking, and toys are being built and sorted. The sleigh got a lovely polish yesterday, and it is now so shiny. I can see my reflection in it. It's now ready to make its magical Christmas Eve flight around the world. Rudolph the reindeer getting really hungry from flying all around the world. Would you leave out some carrots for them? I would sure love it if you could leave out some milk and cookies for me too. Merry Christmas and warmest wishes, Santa Claus. I can't read that.
What do you think about that?
It's cool. He's sending me a letter telling about it. What does it say?